don't hustle tire. You know they take your holiday. You write application, you go for auditions, but still, you be like saying no, they pay. They don't love you tired. Some say, share until your mate get the aeroplane. Before you go make calm, you beg God to make calm, but see, everybody getting late. So my brother hustle. So my sister, what? No condition lasts forever. Your own turn to come. So my brother, so my sister, what? Peace, you know the cool forever. Your own peace to come. If you see blessing, you better come up. Rejoice with them. If they ask you what's your note, it's your offense. See this life matter, matter. Your time they come, because no be only you, King Jesus. We plenty for yeah.
Everywhere just quiet. Oh, Chimo. Chai, this is my knee. Back, head, everything. This early morning. Okay, let me call my son safe. Let him send help to me.
Hello, Mama. Good morning, Mom.
David, Mom. Hey, the apple of my eye. How are you, my dear?
I'm fine, Mom. How are you, too, Mom?
I'm fine. Thank you. I thank God. I've not gone to join my ancestors yet.
Thank God, Mama. Thank God, though.
David, I know you're from here again, no? You don't hear me so? You not send the money again now. Mama nurse, she said that the sooner I start taking the medicines, the sooner I will be back on my feet and I will be able to go back to the farm. And the medicine just like 5,000 naira. 5,000.
My son, Biko, is it just this small chinkini 5,000
that I will now be Mama. I'm trying hard. It's not easy. Oh. It's not easy at all, yeah. I've done some jobs, no payment. And you know, Mama, that I'm still
trying very hard to get a steady job.
Sorry, Mama. He's not sorry. Now, sorry I got job. After all this year where I suffer, sent to school. I'm supposed to be reaping the fruit of my labor now. See, Mama Chinyere's son. You see what he's doing.
You are denying Mama, me. Mama, why are you talking like this now? Why are you talking like this?
How am I talking?
How am I talking? Marry, you know, marry.
If you are married now, she be your wife will come here now. She will touch my body small. She will take care of me. I will feel all right. I'm not getting any younger. David, I'm not getting any younger. You want me to die before
my grandchildren will come?
God forbid, Mama. God forbid. You will not die. Wait, you don't talk now. Wait, they talk and die for this matter. It's not money I'll use to marry. It's not money I'll use to I'll take care of you. It's not money. See, Mama. It's too early. I have somewhere to be right now. I'll talk to you later. Love you. Bye.
David. Yay. Hey, David. He cuts the phone, no?
I think that money. Marriage. Huh? I don't.
Guy, you never go.
I see, guy, I just tire.
What will make you tire by this time?
See, now, Mama, oh, can you imagine? Mama, they tell me, say, me.
Yeah, your Mama.
Me. Say me, I don't want to send that money. I don't want to marry. I don't want to give her grandchildren. Oh now. I just tired. It doesn't even make sense. Okay,
what's it?
Oh! Ah! They send all of that to me!
What's it happening?
Juliet, stop not Chile too. Chile, they tell me, say, I don't want to send them, see dowry list. Calm down.
You are going for an interview, and it's the last level of the interview, conducted by the CEO herself. You understand? You need to, be sharp. When you come with Goyan, don't worry.
You talk, I beg.
Goyan, when you come back, God will go with you.
Ah, come on. Amen. Ah!
My God.
Which kind of wahala be this one? Hey God, why will you answer this boy so that he will answer me now? Ah, wahala. Every day wahala.
Harrison?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Please come with And you are?
David, ma'am. David Harrison.
All right, David Harrison. Let's just cut to the chase. You see the guy who just left my office? He already has the job. I mean, you're already here, so we can just carry on.
And in fact, Joyce,
after him, dismiss everyone else.
Okay.
I have other things to attend to. So, David, tell me, what can you possibly say that will make me hire you over that guy?
Okay, ma. So, in...
I think I've had enough. You can go. You know what? As a matter of fact, piece of advice. When next you go for an interview, can you just please save us the trauma and dress properly? Put on some cologne or perfume if you like. A breath mint wouldn't hurt. God! Just get out. And please dress. Add this to the pile of documents to trash.
Oh, wow.
Dear Lord, help my destiny. Let someone invest in me. Like a $10, cause I wanna blow. Otipe lati SS3. I've been blessed with the melody, Lord. That was many years ago.
P.A.P.A. I'm on your food, don't throw.
Thank you.
Just the way you like it, eh? Two pomo, one meat, one egg, one Hollandia. See your change here, ma.
Thank you very much.
P.A. So I've never knocked your face, don't change color. Why now?
See, you said I should trash all these unsolicited applications and documents.
May you tear this paper?
Yes. And firstly, I should refuse to bring our shredder since last week.
Now, why your face can't change color? I know, you know, as long as I say, you know, free transfer, I'm there for you. I'm there, not me, help for this office. Why they do like this? Madam, go chop. Give me, make I do it for you.
Are you sure?
I'm serious. Bring it. I'll not be to burn them, to trash them.
They are confidential and make sure you trust.
Mama, if you feel trust me with your food, now people you know can't trust me with.
Okay, go ahead.
Now, leave this one. What of this one? Don't come.
No, leave those ones first. Start with this one.
Oh, wahala, man. No wahala.
No
wahala.
Keep the change. Mama. Make sure you read them well.
I don't believe you. Now, why you my personal person with this?
So, give me one hit song, Lord. Let me blow like all I'm in.
Heavenly Father. In fact, this one will be Heavenly Father matter. Papa God, waiting now, eh? You be like say they use me the catch cruise, Abby, because I don't understand anymore. 7 years, I graduated 7 years ago, and up to now, no job. Ah, God, I don't deserve this. I don't, and I have been good, though, very, very good. I don't smoke, I don't drink, I don't womanize, I am not even an armed robber. Eh? So you can't even tell me that I've not been good. God, the other day, there was an old woman that wanted to cross the road. Not for just jam-jammer. But what did I do? Myself, David Harrison, I went there, I saved her. God, you are all seeing God, though. You are all seeing God. I'm sure you saw that thing that day. And I'm sure your angel recorded it. Eh? Example 2. What about that other girl that misplaced her school fees? 1,000 naira. 1,000 naira in this hard economy. That day you saw a God though. I had just 1,100. What did I do? I gave her 1,000 naira.
I don't know who stole my money. I don't know who stole my exam money again. This is the second time they'll be stealing my money in this school. I'm tired of this school. I'm tired of this school. My mother will kill me today. My mother will kill me today. I can't find my exam money.
Calm down, I will feed you.
song, Lord. Let me blow like a lamide. Lord, I know, said the industry, no easy. God way bless Mr. Easy. I don't mean to be greedy, but shit take me. Oh, Lord. Dear Lord, if I blow light in my eye, I will take my
home. I saved her life, eh? God, why? I'm sure that Angel Graver, that particular day, even took a picture of me. God, check my profile now. Check it. And these are just a few of the good deeds I've done, eh? And yet, nothing is happening for me. I'm sure that in heaven, that my account balance is plenty. Very, very plenty. But here on earth, eh? Here on earth, your boy is tired. I'm suffering, eh? Look at my mother, eh? She has been calling me every day, saying that she will soon die. Eh? God, pity me now. Pity me, Heavenly Father. Pity me. Ah! Heavenly Father, sorry for the interruption. Anyway, as we were saying, eh? God, even if it's just 5,000 naira that you can just give me, 5K, let me just tell to Mama so that she can just leave my neck. Eh? If you now decide they want to give me extra, God, I don't mind though. I don't mind. I'll take it because I'm a very, very grateful boy. I'm very grateful. Anyhow, Sha, let me just stop here. Make it not be like, say, I can't cause God will create me. Eh? But you know deep down that I'm boiling. I'm boiling like mad. I'm very, very angry. I'm angry, God. Anyways, thank you, Heavenly Father. For in Jesus' mighty name I've prayed. Amen. Amen. Fire.
Which amen? Guy, which kind of prayer be this now?
I beg, free me. This is a prayer of a frustrated man. Eh? You don't understand.
I understand, but guy, I mean, there are other ways to go about this. This is not the kind of prayer I should be praying.
You don't understand anything, Chooks. You don't. You have a job. Your parents are okay. You have a fiancé. You are practically set. Me, I have nothing. Nothing. What are you saying, Chooks? You are practically set. Eh? I'm here squatting with you. And when you get married, I will still have to find my square root. Is this life? Look at my mother. Eh? That woman, if God doesn't answer me, she might just die. And you are here telling me something I don't know.
God forbid, she will not die. Guy, this God is a big God. Our God is a big God, merciful, strong. I mean, he's a rich God, a wealthy God. When you go to him in faith, not grumbling and all these kind of prayers.
Don't.
He will answer you. He blesses beyond measure, guy.
Mm.
See, when you pray and ask God for favor for a good job. Don't just ask for money to buy drugs for Mama, but ask him to heal her and he will heal her. He will answer you. Don't shortchange yourself, guy.
He will answer me.
He has answered you already. You just need to activate it.
Chooks.
What happened?
You sent me thank you.
Oh, I sent it to you.
Ah, Chooks.
I just sent a network mission and come now.
God bless you.
No, wow.
This thing where you do for me, eh? Ah, you know, go ever go down. You go, they go up. Yeah. Your hand go just go, they go up. Yeah. God go, they push you higher and higher, eh? Yeah. Enemies don't go chook your life. Ah, yeah. Chooks, eh? This thing where you do me, eh? Ah, God bless you, my guy. Oh, God bless you.
But I don't think you're going to come.
I bet feel that one. You know my guy. Eh?
No sweat.
I bet you did what that Chelsea match.
I won't go rest.
Do not do. Are you with change?
No.
Check whether change day.
I bet you have this.
Change day?
Yes.
What can you get money? Just give me some money.
For this Nigerian regime, you want your jabi,
you know. No get number. No reject money here.
You want your jabi?
I'm
Give me 200 naira. Who dara? Not dara.
Auntie, fresh.
How much akara you buy? Why you ask for dara?
Why no go ask for dara? The money na come. I bet you bread don't
dey. Fresh.
No fresh.
You are yachi.
Customer.
I don't dara for you.
Now today we collect that bread. Watch I make you see. Fresh.
I don't like her.
I'm not going to have a black man.
I said, this is your mother. I said, get you, she did. I beg you, if you are, she won't marry you.
Where is this Akara woman? Kasali?
Ogami?
Park there.
Ogami?
Yes, park there. That's the Akara woman I told you about.
Oh, okay, Ogami.
She sells the best Akara in this area.
Ogami?
Yeah?
This one you are craving for Akara like this.
like Olonyo Abi.
Ah, Otio.
No, you can say it. No, say it. Come on. Let me feed you to the dogs.
My mouth is not wide enough to say that. See as me and you be try Akara. You hear me? See that boy, I don't want you. For that boy, they don't tell me say that they see you with her. You hear me?
It's been a while since I had Akara.
Okay.
I don't know why I'm craving this particular Akara. Just park there. Park there, let me get some, okay?
Now school I send you go. Make you go read book. No be say go, they follow Chingon boys. Up and down street. You hear?
Mama Beleke. Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, ma. How are you doing?
Fine, thank you. Long time.
How is the business going?
God is helping us.
Oh, that's good. That's good. And your daughter, Beleke. Beleke, how are you doing?
Thank you.
Ah, you look big now.
Thank you, sir.
Wow. You're eating mama's makara, yeah?
Let's finish our money for house.
Wow, that's good. That's
thank
good.
You, see as you they shine. Man, like
we thank God. I've just been looking for your akara spots. Eh? That's
okay.
Good. Can you give me 2,000 naira worth of akara, please?
Okay.
Yes. Mama Billy Case. Kasali, are you seeing hardworking women?
Hardworking Ogame.
Wow.
Please manage.
Thank you very much. I appreciate. Wow. This is good. Okay, let me give you something for you and your daughter, okay? Yes, this is 30 pounds, UK pounds. Please, I need you to manage the money and take care of your daughter too, okay?
But thank you, Chief, but I know to sabi this money like this, and
really?
You know they spend this one for this area.
Kasali, can you hear that?
Ogame, I for like the money where we they spend for here.
Are you sure?
New Naira note, sir.
Are you sure about that?
Sir.
Okay, no problem. He can give you no problem. Oh, Mama Belekes. You never cease to amaze me.
Hey, until we will see you for this side.
One, two, three, four. Okay, yeah, it's 5,000 naira.
5,000 naira.
You can keep the change.
Eh?
Please take care of Belly Kids, okay?
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Chief.
5,000 naira. You're welcome.
Chief, thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
All right, ma. Eh? Take care of yourself. Billy Kiss.
Thank you,
take care of yourself, eh?
Show me your face. Fill up the space. My world needs you right now.
Sir, Mr. David Harrison is here.
Ah. Please have your seat.
Thank you, sir.
Dave Harrison. You look so much like your CV. Oh, are you not David Harrison?
I'm him, sir. I'm good. David Harrison, sir.
Aha, good. I'm impressed with your qualifications. You have even worked for a similar company as a youth corps member. Judging from your work experience.
Sir, please, sir, please permit me, sir. I don't want to sound ungrateful at all. In fact, God knows that I need this badly. But I am very confused. I don't understand what is happening. I can't remember applying for this job at all. And one thing that surprised me was the fact that when I got into your premises, I was expecting to see a lot of people here for the interview. But alas, I was the only person here. Even your PA knows my name. Well, sir, did anybody recommend me for this job?
David Harrison. Let's just say God recommended you.
All this paper. Now you want bone, you want trash. If I give you half of the kids, you know how much trash you go give me in return. Make a hear say I bought anything. You have a kids, and they call.
By the way, we'll be needing another copy of your CV. So, please provide that to my secretary here for our file records. You know, the one we have, it's oily.
When you go to him in faith, not grumbling and all these kind of prayers.
David?
Ah, sir. Sorry, sir. Yes, sir. I am with you. It's just amazing how God works. It's just amazing. Ah.
Okay, now let's go back to business.
Okay, sir.
We have some investors coming from the United States.
Okay, sir.
And I want you to be part of the team that will draw up the pitch for the contract.
Okay, sir.
Trust me. He's having a robust remuneration package.
Hey! Ah, thank you. Ah, sorry, sir. So I will
not contest or resist.
Hey!
And we want to know, are you ready to start work tomorrow?
Sir, I'm ready. Even now. I can even start now, sir. I'm very, very ready, sir.
Sure?
Yes, sir. I'm 100% sure, sir. I'm ready, sir.
That's fine. What are we waiting for? Ada,
yes, sir.
Please walk him through the company, okay?
Right, sir.
Good.
Truly, God blesses beyond measure.
That's why I sing. Oh.